buzzword that's going around, but really, it's been a conversation for many, many years. For some, it's as simple as yes means yes and no means no. In some states, there's this thing called enthusiastic consent that is required for both partners for it to be not considered sexual assault. Enthusiastic consent is literally saying very loud, very enthusiastically the word yes. I do want to engage in sexual activity with this person. Now, there are some nuances to consent, right? What if both partners were intoxicated and they were in a long-term committed relationship and they've engaged in a lot of flirting and a lot of sexual activity? At what point does the boundary consent and non-consent happen? Something to consider is that consent is a continuous activity. That it's not once you mention it and then it never happens again. It's not no, you say no from the get-go and then you can't change your mind about it later on in another situation. It can certainly happen in the middle of the act, saying, yes, I'm okay with this type of activity. No, I'm not okay with this anymore.